to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Kaylin. If you're new here, welcome back to my channel. Today's video, y'all, is going to be a vlogging like you're in my close friend, vlogging like we're besties, all of the above. So today, y'all, it is currently Tuesday, March 12th, and the time is 2:51. So today's vlog, y'all, is really just a vlog like you're my close friends. So I don't know if y'all have seen these videos before, if y'all have like seen them trending or what, but they're currently really, really big in like the FaceTime vlogs. They're like really, really big right now. So I'm just gonna, you know, get myself in there so I can, you know, see what y'all gonna do for me. Now, since it is 2:52, I go get my little sister from school at like 3 o'clock, so I'm gonna vlog that. And then I think me and my boyfriend are going to the gym after I pick my sister up from school. Then later on, I'm gonna record my updated what's on my iPhone, probably in the same exact outfit or whatever, y'all. I'm sorry, this shirt is literally up on my freaking neck. But yeah, so that's everything for today, y'all. Then I gotta run into a few stores or stuff like that to look for something, because yeah, then I got a package on the way. I literally have so much to do this week in general, because again, it's my birthday week. So yeah, my weekend plans are pretty full, so of course my vlog is going to be quite cute and everything like that. So yeah, let me show you my school fit for today, y'all. My phone is literally on 44%. Like, I literally just had to put it back on. First off, I got a hair. Get into the hair. Get done, I promise. But this is what I look like. Well, I didn't have my lashes on today because I took them off. But this is my fit. I have my Converse. And I feel like I literally don't really wear this fit again. Like, ain't nothing wrong with like changing something up. I changed the shoes up. Before I was wearing Adidas, but now I'm wearing these. And yeah, I low key want to change my tripod, y'all. I need a brand new tripod. Like, I hate carrying this big old tripod. Like, I have a smaller one, but I'm just gonna get a new tripod all to freaking gather, like, because it's just time for a new one. When I get my car, I need to get y'all, I need to get my lip gloss, because girl, TT lips is chapped. So yeah, it's pretty bright outside. It's been bright for like a few days or whatever. Let me sit down right here. By the window. Hopefully this pollen will get to me too, because it be on for real, for real. But this is the sun treating me like a baddie, as I am. But yeah, so this is what this vlog gonna consist of, y'all. Tomorrow morning, I plan on vlogging my 5 a.m. like, or my school morning routine, like my running routine in general. And hopefully that video goes as well as I wanted to, because I really need to get out like way, 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 way more content than I am now. And yeah, I feel like every vlog, y'all, I'm always in my freaking car. Like, kid you not, baddie. Y'all, my teammate is so freaking good on my hair. Like, yes, I'm loving it. Definitely from this angle, now that I done fixed that edge over there, that was really just giving me H-E-L-L. It's giving baddie. Like, let me get a pick for the thummy nail. Like, put on some lip gloss. My freaking lips is dry. Y'all gotta go. What time is it? Okay, let me put y'all on my tripod, and then I'm gonna tell y'all in da-da-da-da-da-da. Okay, I put y'all on my tripod, so now I can just go. Let me put on some lip gloss, because my freaking lips is chapped. Let me crank up my car, everything. I'm behind, y'all. For real. But I'm finna go get my sister. Y'all, I'm really not hot, but I'm gonna let the windows down, like, just a little bit, because it is a little hot out here. So, yeah. Y'all, this is the tripod I use. It's really, really long, and I really, really want, like, a brand new one, because you know how when, like, okay, when I'm in public, y'all, I don't mind really vlogging anymore. Like, hey, just get over it. I feel like if you're a YouTuber, and I'm not gonna say that. Well, I'm gonna say it, but I'm not gonna say it. Like, you know, I don't know what I'm trying to say. But I'm not gonna fault anybody for being a YouTuber who's scared to, like, record in public, y'all. One of my biggest fears like doing this YouTube junk was recorded in public and having people judge me. But why have people like you guys watching for a reason? Like, you know, I make the content for y'all. I don't make the content for nobody to like me. I don't make the content for nothing like that. I strictly make the content for the people who watch it. So if the people who watching it seeing me vlog, I feel like it don't fucking matter no more. Like, that's why I'm getting so used to just, you know, now content is a big thing. People have to realize the same stuff they be watching on their phone is the same stuff we do in the public. Like, I really just, you gotta learn to get over that fear. And I feel like that's a really big thing with me. Like, you know, I just be not scared, but I don't want people to like, hey, you can't, like, don't say nothing to me, because you say something to me, I'm gonna feel some type of way. And yeah. That one, I'm sorry, like, y'all, this shaking so much. I literally see it shaking. It's so bad. But yeah, that's really all I had to say. So I'm looking forward to, for my birthday, if I do like rack up on that cheese like I expect to, like rack up on that money like I expect to, I'm going to get me a wide lens for this camera. I don't want a case for this camera, y'all. I strictly want my camera black. Like, one of my favorite colors is black, y'all. My favorite color is yellow, but one of my favorite colors is black. But I'm looking forward to getting a new tripod, a wide lens, a mic, like everything for this camera. Really just upgrade my content, y'all, because I'm gonna tell y'all, I'm so close to being monetized. Like, I'm so close, and I really just want to reach that mark. Like, this year, that was one of my biggest goals. Like, I don't care when it happened this year, I don't care when it happened, I just want it to happen. You get what I'm saying? Like, that's just a really big accomplishment of mine that I want to achieve in life, because I have not been recording these videos for no reason, you know? So I'm like really, really, really close to my watch hours, which is why I'm having to, like, you know, throw out these videos, which I'm gonna throw my way better than I am. But, you know, TTP, like, I be having a lot going on, y'all. But now that's why I'm trying to, like, rack up on these videos, rack up on my recording. Because I just feel like it's really important for y'all to, you know, get the videos. Really important for me to be consistent for y'all, because I do have to be. If you want to grow, you have to be consistent. I feel like that's one of my biggest freaking problems, is that I'm not as consistent as I should be. So that's, like, really, like, really one of the, like, biggest things. I didn't buy this freaking thing on my car, or just ask my mama for a new camera, because I wasn't gonna be consistent this year. Like, that was one of my biggest things, and I feel like for the rest of the year I have to, like, keep that promise to myself, like, be consistent, because if I be consistent, there's a better chance of me being more successful. Like, you have to work for what you want, and if I'm not working for what I want, I'm not gonna get it. That's my speech of the day. Literally down the road from our school. Her school isn't as far as my school, so yeah. I'm really freaking obsessed with my hair. Oh my god. Okay, y'all. So I'm back. As y'all see, I got the girls.
All right, it's next available. Is actually
in the car with me now. I'm trying to see when my boyfriend get out of work. My mama on the phone, y'all, because we trying to discuss birthday stuff, but she on the phone with somebody at work right now.
Oh, Kim was like, she's like, oh my god.
Y'all done pulled up like I'm presidential. I feel like Joe Biden here. Okay, we're finna run in these stores like baddies, because that's what we all look like. And how to make your messages. No. Why are my. Hold on, y'all. I gotta be a big sister. These shins not going away. Okay, y'all. If you're Android.
You got the Android.
Hold on, y'all. I'll be back. Okay, y'all. We finna walk in Michael's. Car got loose. Come on, y'all. I hate walking around with this big old tripod. Hey, how are you? Yes. Okay. This tripod is so big, but I'm learning to deal with it. People just be looking at me smiling like, girl, are you really recording? Yes, I am, girl. It's pretty loud in here. Find it.
Don't do this. Oh, wait, I did it, y'all.
How did you fix it? No, yes. Can you tell me where, like, screens are, like, for screen printing?
Right next to you on that column.
Thank you so much. Yes.
Okay,
y'all, I found it. Hold this for me. Hold this.
Presidential, leaving the club. We ain't stopping at
home. Girl, hurry up and give it to me.
You want to be a boss? You got to pay the price.
Hold on. Turn it back around.
Black Frisch on froze. Look like a bag of ice. I'm driving a Bentley. It been taken. Like, I don't love my life.
Okay, y'all. So this one I need.
Yeah.
POV us.
I gotta like put something on this for a shirt, so I gotta see how big it is. Or I could do it like that. Or like this. Oh, I know what it is. Okay, now we're finna go to the jewelry making stuff. What?
I'm laying it back.
Oh, I don't really be needing it no more. Like, I be knowing.
You said, don't be helping. What? I told her I would do it. I'll do it again tomorrow.
Is this glue? Y'all, is this slime? Y'all think this slime?
Girl,
this glitter.
Y'all, it's probably slime. Open it.
It's slime.
It's slime?
Yes.
I shouldn't get it. Y'all. Oh my gosh, it's freaking slime. I didn't even know they sold that like that. Look at these childish people. I would buy it. Y'all, I'm not gonna lie. I would buy it. It's literally freaking slime, y'all. And they sit here. These people go sue y'all. And when they get y'all, I'm gonna say, I ain't have nothing to do with that. Freak. I had to take them home. So I go to the gym. Oh, but the gym is like, okay. I'm working this out. Come on, y'all, because I gotta go. Y'all go too slow. My birthday is Sunday. My birthday Sunday on St. Patrick's Day. I'm literally leaving them because they just walk too freaking slow for me, and I don't like people walk slow. Look at them. They literally walk so slow. My boyfriend literally round the corner. Like, kid, you know. Confused.
Hey, he's all white.
Y'all, they so angry.
These ain't no horizon.
Okay, I'm about to take them, get ready for the gym. Get some waters and all that extra. And yeah, because I have not been into the gym in so long. The time right now, though, is 4 o'clock. So this is what I have on for the gym right now. I got on my Crocs because I'm trying to, like, get my bag and everything together, y'all. So I'm about to put me some water bottles in here, mainly for my boyfriend, y'all, because he run through water like it's crazy. So I'm gonna grab 3 water bottles on my refrigerator. And then maybe this camera. And I got my camera batteries. My phone charger is in my butt bag. Because, yeah. But I'm gonna go head out the door and everything. I haven't been to the gym in so freaking long. And head out for the gym. I'm on the way to the gym to meet my boyfriend. He is literally on the phone. But he not talking about that. He just on the phone. I had ended up going in the house getting me some other shoes. I got the shoes I usually wear to the gym, y'all. I done had the shoes for so long. They so dinged up. Now they dirty, which is why they freaking gym shoes. Hold on, you own the car. Where did you park? I forgot you was on the car.
I felt like if you come around, wait, which side you coming in by?
In the front. Do I need to come in the back?
No, I came in through the front too.
Okay.
But the car had took your spot.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Well, close to you is fine. Oh. Kaylee headphones wasn't even charged, so I didn't even get no headphones. But I'm just had to live with it. I'm gonna be straight. It ain't that big. Right here?
Yeah, I'm right here.
I'm gonna park in between these two cars right here. I'm about to hit this car?
No.
Oh, okay, cool.
Can I hit that new car? That's our kinker car.
Oh my gosh. Oh, please. I'm gonna pull up one.
I think I should pull up one.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull up one.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull up. Why I feel a little too close to them right there? Yeah. Nothing. I was talking to myself. Y'all, so I thought I do got my phone charger. I was about to say, I thought I had my phone charger, but I do got it. I'm about to put it in a bag that we check in there. I'm gonna put this jacket in there because I don't want to get cold. I got 3 water bottles, shoes.
You can throw my shirt through the window.
Yeah, I can throw your shirt through the window. I bought both pair.
All right, pass me the yellow one.
Extra, y'all. He's so extra. Say hey to the camera. They can't hear you. Huh, y'all, he trying to like, he got this shit going on. My hair look okay?
Huh?
My hair.
Yeah.
He just be talking. And this book bag, heavy. Y'all, this should be my school. Well, this is my cheer bag, but I use it as my school bag too. He always talking about it. Look at my window. You see it's messed up? That is not key. Yeah, let you see what. What do you want the bag? It's heavy. Yeah.
The bag? Heavy.
No. Once you keep holding that junk on your bag, that junk start to irritate you. Yeah. My fit a little better than Kwan's. All right, look what he got on.
Bruh, okay. I forgot my shorts. And I had joggers, but they ain't want to wear.
It be hotter than y'all. Even though I got on tights. Do you think you look weird? I don't think you look weird.
I feel like I got a loud ass color on.
So you gonna go put on your joggers?
It look like I do.
I mean, you look fine to me.
It look like I got a loud, that's not the question. The question.
Well, yeah, I mean, the shorts loud, I mean, they yellow.
Hell yeah, I do.
Y'all, he's so fucking aggravated. He's so aggravated. Oh, he's so freaking aggravated, y'all. He do too much. And then my name on that bag. Oh, my God. These numbers, hold on. Who is this? Hello? Quorum literally sat here and changed me. He didn't even have to.
Well, you shouldn't have told me.
But, I mean, they're yellow. Yellow is a cute color to me. You know, yellow my favorite color. All right, y'all, I'll see y'all when we get in the gym because I'm about to put this camera in my bag. Go ahead and put it up. I'll clean it when you get up there. When you put it up, just put it up.
It's 5:30 morning, guys. Mm-hmm. I was hungry to the vlog. Y'all, Corn got me in here for nuts. And I don't. So, no. Do this. So far, is everything is going good. It is 5:42. Let me see that. Yeah. Nah, this belt. This belt. I can't even fit 20. That's 20 too much.
Okay, y'all, so right now my sound head went out, which is why I'm making this voiceover. So as y'all see, I'm doing my last part of the gym. I am currently doing the bicycle with my boyfriend, and we're just having random conversations about nothing. And then, you know, I went in there, got our stuff, put on my shoes, looked in the mirror, looked like a baddie. And then we got ready to walk out, and then we're gonna get ready to go. We're leaving. Then we decided to click up, take some pictures for the thumbnail, because I told him we look good, babe, we look good. So we took some pictures. And then y'all was walking into the mall, and then he was like, you need to put on a jacket, because that fit is not it. And then y'all, we had went and got some food, but then like my sound was out for like literally all these parts. But we had went to American Deli and got us some wings and stuff, but it was so, so good. And he had got me some pretzels. And basically that sums up everything until y'all hear me talk again.
So now, hold on, I don't think y'all can. We're leaving the mall. See?
Skate.
And my phone.
But I dropped that drink. Amber at work.
My phone. You wanna go see?
I ain't even see nobody in there.
It is somebody in there at the counter.
But that's the the lady that worked there.
But y'all, anyways. What I was saying? What was I just saying?
We're leaving the mall.
Oh yeah, we're leaving the mall. My phone's dead. Went to the gym. Today been very, very productive. It's gonna be a very productive vlog. In the morning I gotta record another video, cause yeah, I just gotta be consistent. I'm only consistent when I get my hair done. Do you realize that?
What?
I'm only consistent when I get my hair done.
Sometimes.
Like, you'll never see me, like, record a video on my hair not done.
You do sometimes.
What you mean? Like, when my hair not get home? Tell the camera, Bobby. Tell the camera.
Bye, y'all, man.
Tell them how, yeah.
See me on Friday.
In the next vlog, in my birthday vlog. Say in my birthday vlog.
In her birthday vlog.
Okay. Good time. I'm home right now, and I guess they already got the mail, y'all. I need to go try on my birthday dress when I get in the house. I'm not gonna show y'all, because of course y'all gonna see it like in the upcoming vlogs or whatever. But I'm gonna go see what it's talking about or whatever. Cause honestly, I'm scared. It's gonna be my second, like, this is gonna be my second dress, and I'm afraid it's gonna be ugly. So yeah, got it right there. I'm gonna try it on. I'm scared. My room is actually really, 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 really put together and clean, because before I left, I had to clean my room. Like, I had to. Not a little horrible or anything. I just had to clean it up. I need to change my tripod and put y'all in my big one. Turn my fan on. Even though I'm like, I be like really, really cold, but whatever. I'm gonna invest in me a I'm gonna show y'all a sneak peek. This all y'all can see. Okay, y'all scared. It didn't win my side. This is the dress. I'm gonna try it on. And then I'm gonna see y'all because I'm about to take a shower. I'm literally finna chill because my room just so. It's giving vibes. So, like, I just wanna be in here and just be here. Just be me in my room. And yeah. I'm gonna start editing and crap. So I just finished filming my video, but right now I'm calling my boyfriend, but he not even answering. I just finished recording my other video, so I'm about to end this video because it's just nothing else for me to record, honestly. I'm about to start editing because I just need to go and get this editing crap over with and be done. So there's two videos I can edit and be done with. Tomorrow, I'm gonna try to get one out tomorrow because tomorrow Wednesday and that is upload day for me. And yeah, so I hope y'all enjoyed this video of my small little, you know, vlogging like you and my close friends, because this is what my close friends be looking like. I just be rambling, I just be talking and doing nothing, honestly. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. I love you guys, and I will see you all in the next video, which should be my morning routine that I'll be recording in the morning, hopefully. If not, you'll see my birthday vlog. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I love you all so very much.